Hey everyone, it is Havelhai here bringing you another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. It is 12:30 in the morning here and I don't want to wake anyone up. That's why I'm whispering. Hopefully you guys can hear me. And I'm hyped because I've waited and stayed up until this early morning here to pull off the Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks banner, the physical god lead, the 120 Neo Fizz Tanks, Neo Tanks, whatever you want to call them. And let's go ahead and check out the banner here because I'm really excited, ready to pull here. And so this banner here is, there's a big difference from the JPs that Super Saiyan Blue, God Super Saiyan Vegito Blue is not on this banner. I had a feeling it wasn't on this banner because we didn't see him on the news. We saw him on the winter, the white winter celebration banner on there on the news, but he wasn't on the banner itself. But Super Saiyan 3 Angel Goku is, and on top of that we also have Super Saiyan 4 Goku. So this banner is a great banner, amazing banner. Let's go ahead and check this out here. The reason why it's a fantastic banner is because we have three god leads, 120 leads. So we have, of course, Fizz Tanks here. We have God Tanks, which I do not need any of them, but we have another 120 lead in Super Saiyan 3 Angel Goku and Super Saiyan 4 Goku. So having three 120 leads is fantastic banner. And then of course then have the rest of these banners or rest of these units here that I really don't need anything of. So but we get three opportunities for 120 leads, so I think it's a great banner to pull off of. Anyway, it is late, I gotta pull here, and we're gonna do 400 still, but we're just gonna do 200 here and see what we end up pulling. And I'm not gonna scream if I do pull, but let's go ahead, give me guys your luck. Let's see what we're gonna do. Oh, by the way, we have Dragonstone Cell as well. I actually didn't know that prior to. Luckily, I farmed most of my stones and saved up most of my stones out of this here. I only purchased a pack of 90, so. But it's the sales is decently discounted. Not a super sale, but a normal sale, so. But pretty nice. So we are starting off with 6 pods, I think it was on there. I didn't kind of check that out, so 6 pods could be good, I don't know. Thouser. Man, we aren't getting anything here. This is going to be a first multi-shaft. It is a first multi-shaft on 6 pods, too. That's kind of disheartening there. Alright, well, next one. So we're going to do 4 multis and see if we pull them. If we do, great. If not, at least I'll be doing another video on 6 pods again, and doing at least a part 2, so. Alright, 6 pods again. Usually 6 pods isn't too bad. Get at least one SSR. It's not a guarantee, though. Alright, so there's an SSR there. That is a non-featured. That's kind of strange here. Non-featured. Oh, by the way, no LRs on this banner. So, we do have a chance to pull 3 120 leads, which I don't have either or any of those threes maxed out. So 1 SSR so far on 2 6 pot pulls. Not a good start in a non-featured. Oh, there's my second one. I have so many of these Turlesses. I think all 4 paths are open there, so 2 SSRs. We have, out of 100 stones here, not really a particularly good start. I wonder what the rates are. Hercule to the left. Rainbow, okay. Hercule left rainbow, that's what I'm gonna say. In my mind, getting a rainbow, you can get a featured card from it, so. Let's get all RNG. Us luck. Or it could be one of these SR featured cards. I hate those SRs in there.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay, the strength. Vegeta Blue. Okay, this is very odd that I'm not getting any banner cards. But three multis, three SSRs. So we're staying with that 10%, but no banner cards yet. So very, very interesting. Alright, last multi here, and then we'll call it a show. I haven't had much luck. Three pods. I went crazy three pod luck last time, so will three pods do it for me again? We gotta buy guys. Three pod buy guys. Three pods was just crazy for me on the end Gogeta banner. Ooh, we got Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Yeah, I'm taking. So we got our first banner card. He is actually, the funny thing is, I think he's only my second dupe, so I will take that all day long. I think I get to open up his top left path. Since I went up the bottom right already. And we get Dab Tanks on. So we're above 10% now. So we ended up getting Super Saiyan 4, Goku. You know what? I said I was only gonna do 200 stones. You know me. One more. Last multi here, 250 stones. Can we get that Fizz Tanks? Two pods with rainbow. So we got Super Saiyan 3 animation. We got bye guys already, so. We get the other one. It's Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Okay, we got the two main 120 leads. He's my first dupe. So I'm totally happy with that. We got a couple more in here. Can we get Fizz Tanks? Oh, I got trolled. I thought that was it. Every major featured. Oh, geez, we are literally getting every major featured banner now. Banner card now. That's three SSR pool. You gotta be happy with that. Man, this makes me have to do one more. I've gotten every single banner card except for Fizz Tanks. This will be 300 stones. I really didn't want to go anything further than 300 stones. Rainbow again. Bye, guys. This has to be it. 300 stones. We're gonna get everything. Everything. Come on. Chaozu. Looks like we're gonna do part two. Not bad though. Not bad at all. If you can kind of take a look at this here. Oh, by the way, here are the cell stones. On here, you get. If it pops up, yeah, there you go. $1 for 3, $8 for 32 for one time only, and then 3 times at about $33 there, so yeah. There's some benefits there. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna go over here. So that's what I ended up picking up. Not too bad. 305 stones. 9 SSRs. Can't be too mad with that. We got Super Saiyan 3 Angel Goku. We got Super Saiyan 4 Goku, and we still don't. We did not get Fizz Tanks. That God Tanks right there did troll me. So, but anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, you guys can hear me. We'll catch you next time. Keep on Dokkaning. Later.